Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in 9 Clues, The Secret of Serpent Creek. So, we finally got this lighthouse key last time, so I think that's where we are gonna be headed. What do we have left here? Yes, we need to investigate the lighthouse, we need to rescue Helen, and we need to find this machine that she was talking about, right? We haven't gotten any new clues, have we? No, we have read these, and then we found all the information about everyone, I think. Yep. Awesome. Let's actually just... Well, we could just go in here, right? Oh, there should be something on the main street now. Maybe we should head there first. Oh, we can get back into the garage now. Oh, interesting. Okay, so we need to find ladies' gloves, surreal mask... aerosol can, duct tape, necklace, ashtray, right there, pincers, ammo. Ooh, some ammo would be handy. We could get that. Chisel, right there, apple, cap, and a rat. Okay, there's the rat. And a cap. Then we need duct tape. Duct tape. Oh, right there. An aerosol can. This one, probably. Then we need pincers. Yeah. Can I open anywhere here or something? No. We have some. Okay. We have this creepy little doll head. We have the battery. Is there something over here? No? Oh, there we go. Okay, that's something. What on earth do I need you for? What is this? I am not sure. Pincers. What's pincers? Pincers. I don't know. Okay, now I'm just trial and error here because I have no clue what I'm supposed to do with this. What am I supposed to do with this thing? I don't know. Like over here? No? 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 Oh! Then it just kind of got back there. Okay, we can move that, but what can I do with it? Does it fit down here? No? On this, maybe? No? Kind of looks like the handle for something, right? Are we missing? It doesn't really look like any of these. I was about to say, are we missing any here? But no. No. It looks like something that would fit on a... to open a suitcase or something. Okay, I have no idea. What are we supposed to fit you? Okay, so there must be... Oh! Do they have a little pop-up here? No? Must be some... Oh, here we go. Where was that? Oh, there! Ah, found it! It was for a drawer, not for a suitcase, but it was like a handle. Haha! Yay, found it! We got some bullets! Awesome. Okay. Got a few bullets. You have found a loaded revolver. Nice. Okay, now we have something we can defend ourselves with. So, let's get back to the lighthouse. Oh! Sheriff is here. I need to find a way to get rid of him. Are we really gonna do that? No, I just need to knock him out. Okay. Yeah. Witch is out. I've cut the power, so it should be safe to touch it. Yeah. We have a valve. We have a... Have I forgotten about some... way that we could use that wall for something? Find a way to get rid of him. Mm-hmm. K. cable is glowing. Oh. Okay, well, let's see. Where would we find something to knock him out with? Yep, we can't go into the library. Get anything here? No bargains. No. Okay, fair enough. What about the cemetery? Yep, still can't go in there. Nope. Stay away from him. Anything in the garage we can use? Yeah, the engine. Just a newspaper. Cabinet is locked and sealed with release tape. Yep, everything is kind of closed off.
This van belongs to Helen's magazine. She has to be somewhere in town.
Yeah. Okay, is there anything here we can use? I am not sure whether we can use this revolver. I can't remember anywhere where we needed it. Random notes? Nope. Hallway. Can't go in our own room. We can go in here. There was the snake. We had this. That's not gonna help us. Nope. Okay, are you gonna give me a hint? No, just the lighthouse. Am I gonna throw the valve at him or something? Nope, nothing. Still can't get in there. These are closed.
Go to the lighthouse. Stop them.
Yeah. Maybe I have everything I need without knowing it. Yeah, okay. I don't know. Can I just kind of throw this at him? This isn't right. Nope. Didn't really think so, but... Feel a bit lost. Oh! That's a fragile chain for such a heavy Okay. There we go. Well, he could still get pretty hurt from that, but I guess it's a better option than actually shooting him, right? So, well, now we have a key here. Oh, that's why we need it. I expected it to be something completely different, but there we go. And, oh yes, okay. So, objective completed, lighthouse. Seven Creek Lighthouse. At 150 feet, the lighthouse provides a breathtaking view. The lighthouse was originally built in the late 1800s by British settlers during the Great Gold Rush. Tourists can visit during spring and summer. Oh, cool. Well, we have a basement. About this place, I think there used to be a handle there. Yeah, well, we don't have one of those. It looks like we have to go into the basement. Do you have anything else we can do? Ooh, we found a machine. New objective, Eye of Gukumats. The Eye. I found the Eye of Gukumats. Braminus is using the artifact to keep the local townsfolk under constant hypnosis so he can make them participate in his dig. That's the cause of the tremors. Ew. Okay, it looks like there's just this one we need to find still. What is this? The handle. Oh, we found a handle. Nice. This is odd. I bet there's a secret passage behind this wall. It's the Eye of Gugumet, just like Helen said, but how do I turn those lasers off? The lever is missing. Can we use it there? No, we have to use it upstairs then. So let's go back here. There we go. Let's see. Ooh. Lighthouse top. Is there anything else we can look at here? Nope. Okay.
You!
Oh no!
Years of research. Millions of pounds invested. 3 years of digging through solid rock. All of this nearly destroyed by one person. You. It's high time for you to disappear, little pest. And your friend.
Oh no, what was it he needed us for then?
Ah! This is not over. Not by a long shot.
Did you guys notice his blood wasn't red? Ooh, last stand, save yourself. Oh, goody, 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 goody. Braminus has shut the door from the inside. There has to be another way in. Well, there was to the tunnels, right? There you go. Let's go back. And let's... Oh, no, no. Yeah, there's the cliffs. There's the mansion. Lighthouse. A new location. Interesting. Well, let's head back to the... Can we have... No? Oh, we can't quick travel anymore. Interesting. Well, let's go back. Oh, no. Oh, wow, that's not good.
Hey, Wilson, stop!
Phew. That was close. Sneaky bastard.
Oh, yeah, new objective, detour. Okay, I'm not jumping across. I'm not suicidal. Okay. Well... I'm gonna go back then. Ooh, here we go. Aha, so we got a ritual signal and we got the thick rope. Is this how we want to get across? I just thought that was a good idea. No. Okay, we can go to the bridge. We can't go anywhere else. We can't jump anywhere, so... Can we like get up somehow? No, it looks like we have to go here. Can we tie the rope somehow here? Yep. Okay, so I kind of did have the right idea.
That was one thrilling ride.
I bet. I wouldn't really want to go across there, I must say. I mean, oh, I really like the scene though, with the lighting and everything. So gorgeous. Oh, there's another one. Ah, I found one. I don't know if it gives you anything to find all of these, but I found one. I'm sure I've missed a whole bunch of them. I have no idea how many we have found. Okay. Prosthetic arm, baseball bat, green horn. Oh, maybe we get the green horn now. Car battery, ice scraper, wrench. That's the wrench. Ashtray. Rapier. That's this one, right? Crow. Brick. Rope and an axe. Okay, let's see. Ashtray. Ice scraper. That must be that one. And there's a rope right there. Then we need a prosthetic arm. Well, we do have a hand. We just need something to attach it to. What would that be? Oh, this. Oh, that's kind of strange. Oh, now it fell down here. Okay, what else could we... This? No? No? Oh, I just had to click it. Yeah, okay, it was white. Yes. So, we got the green horn. Okay, so let's go back to... That was in the mansion, right? And sometimes remembering everything is a little bit tricky, but... Oh boy, I think we found out who found it.
Remnus, stop! You're not gonna get away with this!
Oh, he disappeared into the... I've got to find a way to open this secret door. Love it. Okay, well, we have this, which we can attach up here now. Oh, we found one of the pieces. Oh, this is open now. Found another piece. Ooh, Clue Master, find all clues connected to your investigation. Okay, so rolled a poster, wine glass, protractor. A protractor. What on earth is that? Sounds like something you pull something out with or do something with. Calendar. Ink pad. Eyeball. E-cup. Gloves. Cigar. Beetle. That's a beetle. Beetle. Oh, is that not a beetle? Yes, that's a beetle. And a lever and a hat. That's the hat. Click it. Rolled poster right there. A protractor. That this? No? And we need a lever, so we need something that we can attach to something else. Aha! It was just hiding behind that. So for once we didn't have to attach anything. So what is a protractor? This? Oh! I would never have guessed that. Okay, you have found a lever. What was it? Oh, we needed lever in the lighthouse. Basement, right? Yes, but first of all, now we have this. Okay, complete the picture by swapping picture parts with one another. Okay. These two, can we do it? Oh, we can just do it like that. Okay, so we have to figure out what the top and bottom is here. I have no idea how this picture works. What is this glowy stuff? Can that fit there somehow? We can assemble things a little bit just by... Oh, no. Oh, I think the queen... So the queen is like the edges, right? So you go there, you go there. Somehow. I'm not sure these two fit that way, but this has to go over here somehow. No, that's the wrong side. It has to go over here somehow. You have to go in the bottom, but not in a corner. This is a corner. You have to go over there somehow. You have to go down here. Then this is a bottom piece. We can just kind of find the edges and maybe we can figure out how it's all supposed to look. There's a corner. There's the bottom part. There's the top part. There's another bottom part. You are a side part. Oh, come on. You are a side part. You are a side part. You are a bottom part. There we go. Okay. So... This looks about right. So switch these two around. There we go. This looks right. This doesn't quite look right. So, that looks about right. Switch you around. Then that looks wrong. Is it this one? No. I don't think that's quite right. Oh, go there. Oh wait, why can I not put you? There we go, okay, got stuck. Aha, that looks more right. So there we go, okay. And that looks about right, right? Okay, then we have the head of the tree somehow. There we go. And figure these out too. Do something like that. Okay, you actually have to go down here instead. Thought it would be higher, but it's not. There we go. Okay. Sometimes it won't really let go when you're trying to. Well, that... Yeah, I think you have to go over there somehow, maybe? And then this one has to... It has to go. Go there, but it won't. Okay. So, let's try that. And now... Oh, okay, if you right-click, that helps. Okay, so how did we... Where am I messed up? Messed up somewhere. This looks wrong. Yes. There we go. Got it. Nice. Oh, yay. Okay, tunnels. Oh, boy. Okay, tunnels. Oh, can we just go back again? I wonder if it's the same as before. Well, look at this. Yes, I wonder where this wire goes. If it is, then it would be straight, right, straight, left, and right. But I don't know if that's the case. So let's see. Let's just try. Go right. No. Okay, dead end. Go back. What if it goes straight? Go right. Dead end. Go left. Looks like we're back where we were before. So let's go. No. Okay. Okay, let's just... Okay, so we tried this and this. Let's try and go left instead. Nope. Are we not back where we started? I think we are. Okay, study. So let's try this again. Right. It's just a dead end, so that doesn't work. Left. Dead end. Okay, so we have to go straight and straight. Then right was a dead end, so we would have to go left. Just feels like we are back where we were. Oh, maybe we can just follow the... those places just look the same, I guess. We have to follow the cable, of course. The glowing cable, so let's just try that. Oh, yes, objective completed, way in. How do I turn off these lasers? We needed a lever right there. Oh boy. Okay. Untangle the cables by moving the node so that no cable crosses another. Oh, I can move them anywhere I want. Oh, okay. So no cable crosses another. That's kind of interesting. Oh boy. Okay, so move you here. Let's move you down here somehow. Okay. And everybody is kind of crossing it. No. Oh boy. Okay. Okay, well, this one can... Oh, it can move up away from this. And then it's still here. It's... with these. We move it up like this though, and we kind of move it. No, that's not good. I like to get you out, but without tangling something, so. Nope. Oh, this is confusing. Man. How do I untangle you? Kind of an interesting puzzle though, but... Oh boy. Kind of need you to go underneath this somehow. Yeah, that's still attached to that one, so that's not gonna work. Okay, what if I move you over here? But then, these two. Yep, that's not gonna work. Okay, what if I... Nope. Oh man, this is gonna take me forever to figure this one out. You go under that, you go above... What if I... No, that just does that. That makes it single. That's not good. Probably do have to tangle something else out. Yeah, because there, it's kind of tangled, right? But if we do this, then it's not so. Then it's how. And we... Okay. Yep. That's not gonna work. So how do I untangle you? Yep. There we go. Got it. Puzzle master. Solve all puzzles without using the skip button. Awesome. Okay, the cable's too thick. I need something to cut through it. Can we use this? Okay. Well, cut the cable. There we go. And we got the Eye of Gugumats. I've got the power from the tunnels. There's no way I'm going back. Okay.
Helen, you're alive!
You! So, my beloved twin snakes failed to stop you. No matter, I've already won. The seed of life is in my possession. My god's resurrection is at hand. Sizin will reclaim the earth and kill your kind. But first, I shall feed on your flesh. You see, it's been a while since my last meal. The two of you will do just fine.
Okay, objective.
It's now or never.
No! What are you doing? The seed! I cannot allow it to hatch yet. This is just the beginning.
Okay, 3 days later. Oh man, Monday, September 15th, 1953. International investigation brings down huge... Buckling ring. Stem Creek citizens suffer from mass amnesia. Corrupt Sheriff Jay Wilson to stand trial next month.
I'm so glad to see you. This'll make one heck of an article.
Ooh, indeed it will.
The town seems to be back to normal again. Or at least almost normal. And the sheriff is going away for a long time. I'm just sorry about Joe and Black, I guess. They are still searching for the mayor's body. I hope he's gone for good.
Yeah.
I guess we'll just have to wait and see.
Oh, yep. There was definitely something swimming out there, right? Congratulations, you have completed the game. Nice. Okay. Well, can we jump to the menu? I don't think I got all the achievements. No, find all 9 clue objects hidden throughout the entire game. I found 4 out of 9. So I guess it's not really clue. It's not really any kind of objects much. It's just these little Yeah, question marks. So that's something for me. I'm going to have to play through the game again and look for them another time. Then we had to solve 3 lockpick puzzles in less than 1 minute. Yeah, I was kind of crabby at that and had to figure it out first. So, and the last one was really bad. So something else for me to do. And what else? Complete all other achievements. Yeah. So I'm going to have to sit down and play through this another time just to get the last couple of achievements. But we did solve the mystery, guys. I actually really enjoyed this one. And as far as I remember, there is a second one, 9 clues something something. And I don't know, I might do another playthrough or do a playthrough of that one too. I don't know, do you guys want to watch that one as well? Let me know. So, thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.